What's up ladies and gents, BSG di sini dan balik lagi di Resident Evil Village. Yang belum nonton episode sebelumnya, coba ditonton. Ini gue pakai siapa? Ini yang jelas bukan Ethan. Kalau kalian gak mau spoiler, nonton aja episode sebelumnya ya. Kalau gitu kita lanjut aja, nggak usah pakai lama-lama. Let's go, save Rose. Kita mau nolongin Rose di sini, kita mau musnahin Mother Mirandut. Mirandut. Hey, let's go. Peekaboo. Wah, gila sih. Gue suka. I like it so far. Ini kayaknya sih bakalan akhirin ya di end. Nah, kan. Tuh, kan. Apa nih?
Hey, Alpha.
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Jadi ini.
Everyone, watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Oh, jadi BSA jadi jahat sekarang, makanya Chris keluar dari BSA join Umbrella. Feeling gue begitu sih.
Made contact with a group of hostile
bioweapons. Oi, minggir, ngapain sih? Watch out. Ayo, mau kemana kalian? Mau kemana? Oh, I like this gun so much. Ini apa sih? Kayak AK-47 gitu ya? Maybe, bisa. Oh, nice.
Roger that.
Kita mainin santuy aja, jangan lari-lari ya. Gue suka nih. Jadi Chris. I like it.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get caught.
Oh. Banyak gue dapat flashbang, handgun ammo, rifle. Wuh, cakep. Ah, ini mah enggak usah diberesin udah. Set. Ada apa itu? Hello.
What the hell is that?
Anjir.
It's so.
Let's go.
Ini apa di panggilnya tadi, Neutomycete. Oke. Okay. Jadi ini, semua nih virusnya yang ada di Resident Evil 7 juga originalnya di sini. Wow! Oh, kamu? Nggak kena, bos. Kejauhan. Let's go, boy! Let's go. Mana pintu selanjutnya ini ya? Ini sini. Oke. Okay. Oh, ini kebuka sekarang. Saya village-nya jadi kayak gini ya. Nice. Thank you. Oh shit, kaget gua. Night vision. Kece. Weh, Chris dah. Mantep. Buset, gue dikasih baik banget ini. Gak apa. Daripada underprepared kan. Hello. Hey, santai bos. Gue kaget cuman gak ini sih untungnya. Nice, I like it. Jangan songong lu sama Chris. Redfield.
Umbrize, I need some backup.
I see you.
Nice.
200 to the point.
Hey. Yo, pecah kepala lu, tong. Rame. Ya lah, kalian mau ngapain sih? Nice. Hei, gak kena. Nice. Salah gua. Hei. Pake. Boom. Ngapa lu belum mati? Oh, dering. Nice. Hey, enggak boleh kamu. Enggak boleh megang-megang gue. Bau. Oh, hey. Eh, congong. Fine, fine. Tabok, usah ditabok udah kan. Chris kece sih, gue suka sih. Emang dia brute force. Dia ototnya kegedean. Sampai di Resident Evil 5 aja bisa nabok batu segede gitu anjing. Okay. What? Lu ngomong ngapain sih? Oh, gue lupa kesini ya? Ada item ya? Bentar ya. Ini bisa gak kesini? Oh yes, bisa. Yes, 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 yes. Good, good, good. Rifle, handgun, quest. Ngapain sih pada kesini? Gak apa-apa diikut gua. Gua lagi penting juga. Aduh, salah mulu deh gua. Nah. Nah, nice. Kenapa? Udah mati. Oh, masih hidup aja lu. Deng, deng, deng. Oh, gua suka mati. Eish! Udah, stay down, son. Wah, gila.
Alright, Lobo. Marking the target.
Oh, nice. Come on, come on, gila. Ini laser apa? Oh. Alright.
Okay. Just a minute.
Oh, rame, 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 rame. Rame, 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 rame. Udah? Nice. Tactical reward-nya gue suka, coy. Makan nih. Hahaha. Udah, 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 udah. Nice. Nice. Udah ya?
You're right, Captain. They must be after the Megamycete 2.
Oh, jadi biasanya sekarang jadi jahat, coy. Gila. One more. Yes, masih reload. Oke. Okay. Oh, shit. Rame, rame, rame. Alright. Sabar, sabar, sabar. Kita bunuh dulu ini. Aduh, monyong, monyong, monyong. Gila. Oh, rame, rame lagi. Nice. Ya iya, emang mau gimana? Oke, okay, one more, one more. Come on. Nice. Ya sabar dong, sabar. Wah, gila sih. Kece, jadi Chris lagi. Nice. Mantep, mantep. Udah ya? Gitu doang ya? Hello. Untung gua cek-cek dulu.
I'm on my way.
Sabar ya. Oh, ternyata gua bisa ngambil supply di sini tadi. Ya gimana ya, gua udah mojok di situ mau gimana? Udah apa lagi di sini? Oh, enggak bisa. Oh, ya udahlah. Kita cut dulu di sini. Ya, lanjut lagi, lanjut lagi. Berarti kita mana sih? Situ ya? Lompat ke bawah gitu. Sini kan? Ini ada jalan ya? Oke. Okay. Yep, kita harus lompat ke bawah.
I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Nah kan bener, berarti ini asal dari virus mode-nya itu di Resident Evil sebelumnya. Dapat banyak. Nice. Gue pengen cinta sama nih game. Berapa nih? Buset, 1000. Jadi ini semua originated dari sini. Jadi E-series itu emang dibikin dari mutamycid-nya di sini. Nah kan ini apa lagi? Lalalalala. Ayo.
I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. You do.
Okay, I'll get there.
Oh, guys, tenang aja. Nanti kita panggil lasernya. Aduh. Mukanya pakai besi. Pakai pelumanya deh. Nih, makan nih ya. Tuh, telan. Nice. Kemana di belakang, gua tahu. Sini. Ayo, sini. Hei, tabokan maut. Gak bisa tahu. Nice. Come on, Chris. Udah, bodo amat. Abisin. Ayo, terus.
Good. I'll signal with the locator.
Nice. Ayo. Jangan lama, Mak. Come on. Woo! Udah fix. Stay down, bitch. Oh, belum. Wow. Jadi muka asli lu kayak gitu, coy. Sini. Oh, udah mati.
Oke. Okay. The rest of you stay above ground.
Wow. Oke, okay. Giant customers. That's it. Pakai Chris. Nice. Gue suka banget nih kalau ada night vision kayak gini. Seru banget gitu.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists? A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
Berarti Mianya kemana? Masih hidup gak yang asli? Semoga masih hidup ya. Karena kasihan Ethan juga. Capek-capekan. Mati-matian aja. Udah mati demi dia. Wow. Megamycid-nya berarti ini yang gede ya? Buset ya. Udah kayak bayi. Bentuknya.
Alpha the squad. I've located the Megamycid.
So now we can end this mess after.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda.
Nice.
I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by. Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah.
Okay. Jadi ini jantungnya ya, bisa dibilang jantungnya, jantung para si mode-nya itu dan virusnya, Megamycid ya. Terus harusnya tadi si apa namanya bawahannya Alpha nih si Chris harusnya bilang si Ethan katanya apa plannya kayak gimana biar dia nggak mati. Udah telat. Udah mati, kesen banget Ethan. Aduh.
Oke.
Okay. Holy shit. Wah, baik banget nih. Waduh, baca ya? Baca-baca. Oke. Okay. Okidoki. Kita baca. Buka. Ah, ini Merau nih guys. Yang si yang bisa jadi ikan itu ikan hiu apa itu nggak jelas. Subject name Salvatore Merau. Kedu affinity-nya low, brain function surprisingly low. Goblok jadi ya, dongo. The Kedu has caused drastic changes to internal organs, transforming them into organs similar to fish-like gills and swim bladder. Another subject with irregular cell division causing him to transform into a giant fish. The subject is unable to control this transformation. Jadi dia nggak bisa ngendaliin transformasinya dia yang kayak ikan gitu, makanya dia tahan-tahan tuh. Too many defects and unfit vessel for Eva. Oh, jadi empat lord itu buat vessel buat anaknya si Miranda itu, si Eva, kayaknya Evelyn itu. Oke, okay. Ini apa? Ini yang mana? Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Oh, si Asina Dimitrescu. Subject name. Kedu affinity most favorable, brain functions normal. Regeneration rate is incredibly fast, kayak vampire. The subject can heal any external wound within seconds and grow her nails into claws in mere moments. Rapid regeneration also means an increased body size. Oh, jadi sebelumnya tuh dia kecil, nggak terlalu gede lah gitu, badannya nggak terlalu tinggi. Note, due to hereditary blood disease, the subject must ingest human flesh and blood on a regular basis to maintain regeneration properties. Oh, mereka harus makan manusia sama minum darah, berarti emang mirip-mirip kayak vampire. I suspect that if the subject's regeneration is not properly balanced, then she may mutate uncontrollable. Iya, udah, kita udah lawan gitu yang paling pertama. An unfit vessel for Eva, nggak cocok juga katanya buat Eva. Siapa lagi nih? Oke, okay, ini Heisenberg. Oke, okay. Carl Heisenberg. Subject name, Kedu affinity incredibly favorable. Oh, ini hampir bisa jadi vessel-nya buat Eva, tubuhnya gitu. Has electric organs similar to the electricity ray Nark. Narki Japo Japonica? Gimana sih bacanya? These electric organs are connected to the subject's nervous system. Oh, di apa namanya? Saraf ya. Nyambung ke saraf elektriknya. Can therefore pass and control electricity throughout the entire body, allowing control of magnetic fields which is used to move metal. Nah, itu kekuatannya dia tuh. Splendid assessment but still an unfit vessel for Eva. Nggak cocok juga. Berarti ini yang terakhir siapa? Siapa sih ini? Oh, Beneviento ya? Ah, Donna Beneviento. Kedua affinity, favorable, brain functions normal, although severe mental illness. Oh, okay. Physically, she is no different from a regular human. However, she can secrete a signal producing substance which controls plants infected by the mitomycete seed. When humans absorb the pollen from a particular flower, she can cause them to have hallucinations. Oh, betul, benar. Kayak dia punya bunga gitu yang dia pakai buat ngasih halusinasinya ke Ethan yang waktu itu. However, she is mentally underdeveloped and has divided her kedu among her dolls in order to control them from a distance. Oh, berarti bonekanya itu kata-kata banyak kedu, pakai kedunya juga dia bagi-bagi gitu. An unfit vessel for Eva. Oke. Okay? Jadi itu dia ceritanya. Kita cut dulu di sini. Yuk kita lanjut lagi. Ini apa sih? Useh, nggak kelihatan cuk. Gelap banget. Oh, ini kedunya nih yang di Merau.
So they're using this to control the bioweapons.
Yes. Oh, jadi bisa dikendalin kok pakai itu. Berarti virusnya beda. Mitomycete. Oke. Okay. Gitulah. Ini apa aja? Wow. Oh, ini kedunya nih kayaknya. Yes, kedunya. Tuh, kalau kalian mau lihat, kita cek satu-satu aja, nggak apa-apa. ini Mother Miranda. Dan ini anaknya Eva. Or should I say ini eksperimennya dia, bukan anak aslinya. Maybe anak aslinya cuman itu Evelyn gak sih? Di Resident Evil 7. Anak kecil itu yang kayak setan itu, yang bosnya terakhir. Okay, good. Tuh kan Evelyn ini fix banget. Ini yang di event di Resident Evil 7 ini. Kalau kalian mau nonton silakan nonton itu berakhir. Gue soalnya nggak mau main. Udah telat. Udah tahu gue semua storynya. Wow. Dia suka gambar ya ternyata. Ini di mana nih? Oke. Okay. Ini apa? Dear Miranda, my deepest apologies for not meeting you in person. I would love to nothing more than you than to visit your quaint village once more. However, I'm incredibly busy. Then again, I suppose for an immortal woman such as yourself, huh? Dia immortal, berarti nggak bisa mati dong. You no longer remember this poor half-dead medical student in the snow. I have always cherished the revelations I came to 15 years ago when I stayed in your village. I was inspired by your research to think one could transform a human by infecting them with an organism. Positively visionary. I knew that with that knowledge I could achieve my own vision for the next step in human evolution. Even after two world wars and humanity on the cusp up of another, my conviction never wavered. I realized, however, jadi itu dia ngomongin ini nih. 15 tahun yang lalu, jadi dia ketemu si siapa nih, gak tahu nih. Jadi ini relationship-nya dia sama si Mother Miranda ini. I realized, however, through the many nights of intellectual talks you and I shared, that your conviction diverged from mine. You hope to bring back a single dead person while I aim to change the world. Okay. Your experiments on the mold would not have aided me in my endeavor to achieve an exponential infection. I thought a virus would be more effective. This is why, my dear, I had to leave you. I still regret never telling you goodbye. Oh, jadi mereka ini punya dual vision gitu. Jadi mereka yang satu si siapa namanya, Mother Miranda lebih suka pakai mold, yang satu lebih suka pakai virus. Berarti feeling gue tahu nih siapa nih. Oke, okay, baca lagi. My apologies for reminiscing. I actually have news that I thought it might please you. I have found the key to evolution. The progenitor of virus found in Africa. I plan to start a company with friends and colleagues dedicated to the virus research. I will call it Umbrella. Oswald E. Spencer. Sejauh ini. Jadi ini semua Resident Evil itu, ini semua nyambung. Jadi awalnya tuh di sini mulainya. Resident Evil 1. Benar-benar awalnya tuh di sini. Oke. Okay. Bentar. Just like the symbol in the cave that we spoke about. Jadi buat lu semua yang gak tahu Resident Evil dari 1 sampai sekarang, lu harus mainin biar lu tahu siapa itu Oswald E. Spencer. I am one step closer to making my vision a reality. I hope you will able to achieve your goal someday too. You taught me so much, and for that I will be forever in your debt. Sincerely, your lifelong student, Oswald E. Spencer. Holy fuck. Ternyata ini nyambung semua coy. Cuman bedanya Miranda itu studying Megamycete. Oswald E. Spencer studying virus. T-virus, G-virus. Oh, anjir. Wah, gue suka nih. Wah, gue harus nunggu Resident Evil 9 berarti. Ah, gila seru banget.
Spencer, here.
Tuh, Chris aja kaget, apalagi gue yang ngikutin semuanya. Ih, ini apaan lagi? Gue ngikutin dari awal banget, coy, sama. Nih, si Evelyn. Jadi projectnya Evelyn, nama asli anaknya Eva. Oke. Okay. Ini apa? My Eva, it's been 100 years since I lost you to the Spanish flu. I was so powerless back then. Oke, berarti dia beneran ini ya, apa namanya? Immortal, dia gak bisa mati. Spanish flu itu udah lebih dari berapa tahun tuh kita udah ngelewatin. Spanish flu itu asli, itu story kita ada. Cuman, ini ya story-nya ya, bohongan. But now, now I can bring you back to life from the Mega My Seat. I had to test your new vessel's regenerative abilities. I took her apart and revived her in the Mega Masjid Regulator, the Giant's Chalice. All that is to merge her with the Mega Masjid. Mega Masjid. The ceremony can be finally begin. Rose. Okay. Anak gua. After I lost you, I was so stricken with grief that I wandered into a cave to die. So I wanted to be with you again. So and that's when I founded the Mega Mycid, completing by accident. When I touched the black substance, my mind was overcome with knowledge. The Mega Mycid breaks down and absorbs the consciousness of those who have perished. I knew that if your consciousness was in there too, then there would be a way to bring you back. I just needed the right vessel. Okay. Butuh apa? Butuh badan yang tepat gitu. Apa? Tubuh yang tepat. When I returned to the village, I implanted the villagers with more from the Mega Mycid. That way, I could control them, experiment on them. I have experimented on hundreds of people just to find you, the perfect vessel. I even tried to increase the efficiency of finding a vessel by creating a parasite I called Kedu. Nah, itu parasite Kedu tuh. Yet none of my experiments came to fruition. Fruition. There were some, like Alcina, nah, who were close to being perfect, but most turned into lichens. Cuman dia doang nih, cuman Lady Dimitrescu yang hampir bisa katanya. I was once approached by an organization who said they would assist me. I gave them some of the mold and your DNA. But all they created was another defect, Evelyn. Defect? Evelyn, oke, okay, itu dia. Jadi... yang terjadi itu Evelyn yang kebikin, bukan Eva, bukan anaknya. Then again, not a complete failure. I learned of Rose thanks to them, and I knew she would be the perfect vessel. There was some interference, but I was able to verify her suitability. Now my research is finally complete. Eva, I have waited too long to see you again. Okay. Berarti Rose, emang benar Rose yang harus diinin. See? Ini Umbrella nih. Nah, itu Mia. Itu Eva. Evelyn, okay. Mia, nah. See? So, this is Miranda, okay. Something here? Oh, shit, serem banget. Udah ya? Okay, kalau gitu. Ini siapa di sini? Hello? Oh, okay. Karambitnya mana? Karambit? Nice, Karambit, coy. Yeah.
Show me your hands. Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him, but I can save Rose.
Oh, snap.
Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but...
Jangan bilang Ethan masih hidup.
You don't understand how special he is.
Yes, yes. Masih hidup. Berarti dia apa ya? Aduh, waduh, waduh. Waduh, 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 waduh. Berarti dia ada nih virus sesuatu nih di Ethan nih. Makanya dia gak nyadar juga. Si? Oke, fix. Gua save dulu nanti di sini. Biar kalian pada penasaran. Atau nggak kita lanjutin bentar dikit. Evelyn? Itu Evelyn? Oh, kita lanjutin dikit. Iya sih, dingin banget kelihatannya. Evelyn?
Freezing. Shit. My body.
What? Kenapa, Ethan? No, Ethan. Ethan. Be strong, Ethan. Come on. Rose needs you. Oh, shut up, little girl. Evelyn. See?
How are you?
You're dead.
What?
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What?
What are you saying? I can still...
No, wait, what? Tell me!
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember...
Resident Evil 7! What?
You died there 3 years ago.
Jadi kita mati?
That's impossible. No way.
Wait, hold on. Jadi selama ini kita main Resident Evil 7 itu posisinya udah mati, Ethan ya, hidup lagi jadinya. Sampai sekarang, buset.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I?
Mode. Dia punya mode. No. Padahal dia percaya banget dia manusia. Oh, anaknya yang kena, yang punya. Mianya enggak. Mianya udah cure kan? Udah dapet cure-nya. Wah, tangan. Iya, mod sih. Sian banget dah. Pantesan bisa tumbuh lagi apa-apa dia.
Yo,
but mole. You can't ever see your family again.
No! Waduh, wah sedih banget dah.
Family.
Come on, Rose. No. Yes.
Rose. I have to save my daughter.
Jangan nyerah, jangan nyerah, Ethan. Itu anak lu ya.
Dead.
Lu masih punya anak, Ethan. Come on.
I will save Rose.
Yes. Wow. Wow. Oh shit. Aduh, gua hampir nangis, coy, parah. Jadi ternyata sama ini dia mod, anjir. What? Ah, jangan sampai dia di sini mati. Enggak, gua udah attach banget sama Ethan nih. Apa attach-nya beda gitu, kayak kalau Leon S. Kennedy kan emang badass. Apa kayak Chris Redfield badass motherfucker gitu kan. Kalau dia kayak sedih banget gitu, dia nggak tahu dia itu bukan manusia biasa. Ini apa? Kita di mana? Dude!
Where am I? My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Oh shit.
Duke?
Thank you.
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see, but to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Duke.
Are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who, what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that.
Okay.
We're here.
Thank you, Duke. Oh, thank you so much. I love you so much, dude. Yes.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yes. Anything for Rose?
Yeah. I have to be.
Oh, wow. Kita balik ke sini, coy.
I gotta go.
Wait dong, Ethan. Senjata kita? Oke, senjata kita sama. Oke, gue stop di sini dulu ya. Kita ambil-ambilin dulu nih. Lumayan. Nah, masya ampun. Masya ampun, goblok. What the hell? Banyak banget. Kita duduk dulu deh.
This is your last chance.
Yes, Duke. I know. Ini apa? Oke. Ini buat senjata gue. Kita jual-jualin deh. Nih. Ed. Oh iya, Deng. Heisenberg, Semmel, Bister, Skull, Rocktick, gak perlu, udah. Kita jual semua.
Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
Oh, thanks.
This may be our last, please. Be well.
Thanks.
Oke, okay guys, sebelum kita lanjut next episode, kita stop di sini aja dulu ya, karena ada Seven di sini. Buat kalian yang suka, jangan lupa di like, comment, share, dan subscribe ya. Tunggu episode berikutnya, paling besok lah gue upload ya. Oke, okay, kalau gitu, see you guys in next video. Bye-bye. Peace out.